name is Helena Polanco, and I am the Pharmacy Technician Program Instructor.
So my name is Jen Lay, and I'm a senior from Milpitas High School.
My name is John Nguyen, and I'm a senior at Milpitas High School.
So my students basically are gearing toward getting a license as a pharmacy technician by the State Board of Pharmacy here in California.
Oh, I mean, personally, I've always had an interest in, like, you know, medications. You learn how they kind of interact in your bodies and stuff like that. And I thought the idea of, like, you know, like bouncing around the pharmacy would be kind of fun. So I decided to, you know, go for that one.
I was interested in doing a little bit of research in careers in the medical field. And, well, pharmacy technician kind of just stood out to me. It is certainly an interesting class for the time I've been here.
So basically, we learn about the body, the whole body, as a series of systems. So the way I teach pharmacy is I teach the body systems, and in those body systems, we learn about the different diseases and conditions that could happen to the body and the medications that treat them.
So in the class, every single week, sometimes we would get assigned like a list of drugs. And for that particular week, we would have to learn around like 10 different medications that belong to the same group category. And then we would also do labs, and we would also watch documentaries that are related to what we're learning. Especially if, for example, if we were learning about the cardiovascular system, we would be watching like a documentary on heart problems, diseases, and stuff like that affect like most Americans, for example.
I would tell any prospective student that they really just have an interest in the human body and the different conditions, diseases, and afflictions that could occur on the human body, and the medications that are used to treat those conditions. They really need to have an affinity for learning about those conditions and the medication that's
I really like personally, for me, I really like that we get to interact with people, like, actually, because we have like our little tiny pharmacy in the lab, so sometimes we would also role play. That's like my favorite part, because that's when you get to actually like put your feet into the pharmacy and see how you have to deal with people and stuff like that. And I think that's like really essential to being like to become like a pharmacy technician.
A pharmacy technician is, in essence, a healthcare provider. They need to have compassion for the patient as a whole. And whether you're working in a retail pharmacy, an inpatient pharmacy, you still need to have that compassion.
On the daily, we usually go over a few drugs. Like, we have a list of drugs that we had to memorize, and at the end of the week, we get quizzed based on how well we actually knew the drugs and what they actually did. We also learn about like the body systems.
So I would say that you have to be like a person who is like, you know, outspoken, who's like social, because, you know, working in a pharmacy, you're going to be interacting with like many, you know, different patients. Like, you're going to meet people who are like sometimes angry because they don't have their medications or something like that. So you would have to be able to like speak up. You know, like talk to people. Like, you have to have customer service skills, and those are very essential to becoming like a pharmacy technician. So I say that that's like the only thing you really need.
I'd say one of the most important things that I've really noticed in this pharmacy technician class is that we should emphasize the importance of like...
Pharmacy is a great career, and at the base of it all, pharmacy helps people.